Alright, well, just take a look at what's here at the intersection of Jefferson and Vista Way. And then, and that's what they do. They have somebody in red at the intersection. It could be somebody crossing the street. It could be a red car, first in line at the intersection. That's the pattern in government gang stalking. It could be two red cars first at the intersection.